Thank you. Thank you. Tall Ferns culture is absolutely incredible. I've never experienced anything like it.
We're always underdogs, we always fight really hard. It's always an honour playing for the privilege to wear the jersey.
It's always just a tight-knit group of girls who fights on every possession. We're often undersized, but I don't think we've ever been outplayed in terms of heart and desire. So when I think of Tall Ferns, that's what I think of.
The Tall Ferns is a family. It's not just about the wins and the losses and the competition, but coming to see the up-and-coming players. I just feel so connected with them, just being from the same country. We get on so well, and it's, you know, it's a great connection I have with the girls.
The grit and the fight that the Tall Ferns have, come in as the underdog and compete with these world champs and have no fear in their eyes, and they just take on anyone that comes in their path. Something that I was really excited to be a part of.
I joined the Tall Ferns in 2008, before the Olympics, and that to date might be the best experience of my life. It also opened up a whole international basketball experience for me. I'd never thought of playing professionally after college, and we got to go up against the best teams in the world, Team USA, China, Spain, the Czech Republic. Yeah, the Tall Ferns really showed me that there's basketball out there besides what's in America and what I was used to.
I think if I was to give any advice to young aspiring basketball athletes, especially female, it would be to work really hard, and if it's something that you love, then go for it. The world is your oyster, and especially in terms of basketball, you can do so many things with it. You can go so many places, and going to college, playing professionally overseas. It's definitely a career option for women now, and that's amazing. You know, follow your dreams, definitely, but you need to work really hard at it. And if you're really passionate about it and you really care and you really love it, then you'll be amazed at what you can achieve.
Thank you. Check the set, line is up. Somewhere similar.